Like rats in a maze. I don't like it.
Stick with the plan. We'll be fine.
As long as I get paid.
Mind your business.
This is my business. The prisoner needs to be in mint condition.
The senator requested I bring the prisoner to him alive. He is breathing, isn't he?
Is the district secure?
Yes, Senator.
It better be. Ada's dogs are always sniffing about. Jedi is a rare quarry these days. What else have you brought me? See that he is paid.
It's been a pleasure, Senator. Hope this isn't the last time we get to do business together.
The renegade Jedi Cal Kestis. You have made quite a name for yourself. Sabotaging weapons depots, disrupting supply lines, flaunting this for everyone to see. The failed coup on Norset. That was your doing, wasn't it?
What do you want, Senator? A confession? You already know I've been working with Saul Guerrero.
Before I deliver you to the Emperor, you will lead me to the remaining Jedi.
I can't. It's just me.
No use resisting. I'll find out one way or another. Sometimes all it takes is a speech. But in there, I have other tools at my disposal. Or maybe I'll just use this. Your master's lightsaber. Jaro Tapal, a traitor like you. And to think one day our children will ask, what is this thing? This relic of a corrupt institution destroyed by its own arrogance.
Arrogance is a trap a lot of us fall into, Senator.
I'm sure the Emperor won't mind if I deliver you to him in pieces.
What?
Did you really think you could capture me? You've got classified military intel stored on your yacht. And you just brought it right to me. Thanks, BD.
You'll burn for this.
That's mine.
Stop the Jedi!
Come and get me.
Stop running! Get up there!
Dead or alive, just get him!
That all you got, Senator? Come on out. We'll talk.
Kill the assassin!
Come in here! Reinforcements,
now!
That one's back!
Not so fast, Senator. Hit it, BD. Now he comes to us. He's coming a little hot.
Oh, really hot!
It's okay. These things happen. We gotta get to that yacht.
That was a close one, buddy. It's not your fault. Catch up with the yacht.
Do you? gotta find that yacht before the Empire does. Until the senator's got stashed. Hope it's worth the risk. You never give up hope, do you, buddy? Rest there. I beg you. I fought in the war.
I doubt that. Now clear out. Senator's orders. Oh, that's it. Blast them.
them.
The yacht. Still drifting.
That's the spirit, BD. We'll get it.
Getting closer. Hanging in there, BD?
Don't look down.
Took you so long?
Oh, you know, just hanging out, taking in the sights. Been a while since I was on Coruscant. Thanks, Bode.
Part of the job, Custis.
When I saw the dock collapse,
I thought this heist might be over real quick.
Why make it easy for him?
Where's the crew?
Heading to the yacht. We'll meet them there. Oh, and Bravo said no comms.
No comms it is. Bravo knows best. Coop and Liz are probably starving by now.
Hungry Klaatuinians. You don't want that.
Remind me to tell you about the Karita job sometime.
Looks like that factory stopped the yacht. I call that a win.
No gunships. Crew must be making mischief.
Let's not keep them waiting. How are we gonna get you across?
Well, that didn't work. Knock down that crate.
Worth a shot.
That jetpack's handy.
Remind me to tell you how I got it sometime.
My master.
Every time I fell, he got me back on my feet.
Sounds like a good teacher to me.
Stormtrooper patrol.
Looking for us.
Better us than the yacht, yeah?
Kind of rare mineral, I guess. Yeah, it's beautiful.
Impressive.
Who needs a jetpack? See that cable?
On it, Kestis. Bucketheads below. No going around them.
Then we go through them.
Already when you are, Kestis. Enemies close.
Hey, fellas.
Surrender now.
Take them down.
Gotcha.
We can call the lift to that terminal.
On it.
Trooper's coming.
Let's get the drop on him.
Sure thing. On your signal. Fight.
Yeah, you too.
I don't speak binary, but I hear you, BD. Team effort.
The yacht's just over there.
And of course, the bridge is under construction.
Let's try up that way.
Quit reading my mind, Jedi.
Let's find the crew. This place is a ghost town.
Coruscant's changed a lot over the last few years. These days, just being outside is asking for trouble.
Speaking of trouble, let's avoid that patrol.
Agreed. Same here.
Hope you're ready. Ha! This was not our plan!
Coast looks clear.
Looking to get
BD wants you to knock that down.
Now I'm taking orders from a droid. Any ideas?
The Emperor turned the Jedi Temple into his...
The Empire does best. Take something you love and make it something you can't stand the sight of anymore.
How long you been working with Saw Gerrera?
Not long. A few jobs here and there.
I could tell you impressed him. That isn't easy.
I'm good at what I do, and I don't ask the wrong questions. Tends to open doors.
You might be able to use that crane to get across the bridge.
Using the Empire's tools against them.
Jedi here? It's gotta be a prank, right?
They're onto us.
Incoming! Copy that. Someone else get in here. Look at the situation tactically. Flip up now.
Sorry. When you play with me, the game is rigged from the start.
Double back. Found something.
I could have, right?
Stim here.
I wonder how long this has been here. Was a fan of you either.
I don't see a way up.
Let's look around.
Looks like BD found something.
Thank you.
Find something, buddy?
What's he got?
Extension cable. Workers use them for construction now.
Can you repair it?
Cable's a bit frayed. Not in bad shape. Should be a quick patch job.
So I heard you fought the Empire on Kashyyyk.
Yeah?
Hijacked a walker and broke open an Imperial prison camp single-handed.
That one was BD.
Just the two of you.
And some friends. What about you, new guy? Win this for the credits?
Credits never hurt. But, I have a daughter. Kata. I don't get to see her as often as I'd like, but at least I can provide for her.
Must be hard, being away from her. Is her mother?
She's gone. The Empire took her from us.
Sorry. Taking a lot of people.
More every day. You ever use one of those?
I'll figure it out. It was a scrapper on Braca.
You've been through a lot for someone so young.
Just trying to survive.
Aren't we all?